This is a VCU Health Sports Medicine 50 Seasons of VCU Basketball Flashback. March 4th, 1996. Led by tournament MVP Bernard Hopkins, VCU in its 11-year championship drought with a victory over UNC Wilmington in the CAA title game. The Rams, in their first year of Colonial membership following the breakup of the Metro Conference, stormed to a 14-2 league mark and the tournament's number one seed. After convincing wins over Richmond and East Carolina, the Rams faced a taller task against defensive-oriented Seahawks, but ultimately held on for the win behind Hopkins' 12-point, 12-rebound effort. VCU would later battle Mississippi State in the first round of the NCAA tournament in Indianapolis, Indiana. This has been a VCU Health Sports Medicine 50 Seasons of VCU Basketball Flashback.